Try finding the inverse for this function. Write that answer here.